When it comes to teaching kids how to get along, the theory is to start them young. Well, that's just what they're doing down in Florida these days for youngsters who want to learn how to swim. Let's watch and see how they go about it.
In sunny Florida, at the picturesque Kenilworth Hotel pool, Pete Desjardins, former Olympic diving champ, demonstrates how he teaches the youngsters to dive. With his so-called magic towel spread on the edge of the pool, Pete helps the young lady enter the water head first instead of feet first. Under the admiring glances of Mom and Pop, a little mermaid advances to the standing up stage. A reassuring push from Pete gives her the needed confidence. Using a championship strut, this lad takes to the diving board. Look out below! It's graduation time from the low board. Who knows, there may be a future diving champ here. In speaking of future champs, here's the boy to watch. He's Paul Desjardins, Pete's son. Only 9 years old, Paul displays near perfect form in executing the jackknife. Joe Rambler, Pacific Coast diving star, and Pete show our young pupils what the future holds. Sneaking into the picture as usual, Bob Blackburn shows the children what not to do. Switching our cameras to the McFadden-Beauville Hotel pool, we meet the star of the show, little 11-month-old Elliot McDonald. His daddy, Paul, who is the instructor at the pool, keeps a watchful eye on his young speedster. High in the air, upside down, is enough to scare anyone, but not this young lady. Doing a pole vault dive from the 16-foot board, Alice O'Mara is the envy of many older swimmers. Only 7.5 years old, Alice feels right at home in the water. On the... Hey, this guy really gets around. We take our hats off to a guy with a lot of spunk. Dick Turner, the world's greatest handicap diver. Dick has been diving for 18 years, and the last 7 have been professional. A swimming feature is never complete without beautiful aqua maze to add great...